Namaskar everyone, I am Sauri Rajan. This video is about musical instrument flute. I am not a musician. I don't know anything about music. In my family circle also, no one learn music. So music is the strange thing for me and my family too. Okay, everyone love music. Someone's only want to learn music. I am in that category. I want to learn some music, some musical instrument. I choose one musical instrument which is perfect for a beginner. That is, I think flute is perfect for the beginner. I choose flute for two reasons. One is, I am a devotee of Lord Krishna. Everyone love Krishna. Everyone knows about him. He always hold his divine flute in his hand. So I want to learn flute. That's the first thing. And second thing is, in the internet platform, if you want to buy one professional musical instrument, is flute is the most affordable professional musical instrument in the online platform. So that only I want to try a flute. So that only I order a flute. Okay, then we see what are the types of flute. There are three types of flute. One is Carnatic, another one is Bansuri, another one is Western. Carnatic and Bansuri are made of bamboo wooden flute. That Western flute is a metal flute. So only three types of flute are there. I searched in the internet. I take away that Western metal flute from this topic because it's little much expensive compared to this bamboo wooden flute. So we just keep away that wooden, that metal flute from our topic. Come to our two flute. One is Carnatic and another one is Bansuri. The major difference between Carnatic and Bansuri is only the hole. In the Carnatic flute, with the blowhole is only one. Finger hole is a 8-finger hole. It's a Carnatic. In Bansuri, it's have one blowhole and 7-finger hole. It's a Bansuri. In Carnatic flute, we need to use all these fingers for the 8 holes. In the Bansuri, 7 fingers only we going to use. So one is cut in the Bansuri. As a very first beginner, if I choose Carnatic, it's more complicated compared to the Bansuri. So I just keep away that Carnatic flute from my category. So only one I have in my hand is Bansuri. I searched Bansuri in the internet. All the professional musicians suggest Bansuri is the good flute for play all the musics. If you proficient in Bansuri, then only you easily play some musics in Carnatic flute too. So that only I choose Bansuri. In the Bansuri, there are so many scales are there. All the professional musicians says, if you are a beginner, try to blow it in C scale flute. I am a beginner, so I choose C scale flute. That's it. I choose flute and I choose Bansuri. Then I choose scale, that is C scale. That's it. As a beginner, I choose this thing only and search in the internet. I find one wonderful flute from Amazon. That is, here it is. And I order the flute The flute is inside the pouch. This is the wonderful pouch made of resin, and our flute protected with inner PVC pipe. Okay, we just open our flute. Here it is. This is a bansuri bamboo C scale flute. Okay, let's keep away our pouch from the video. Okay, this is our wonderful instrument flute. Finally, I order a wonderful instrument from the Amazon. I had this flute in my hand. Okay, come to our flute descriptions. In the Amazon, they told this flute size is a 18.5 inch length flute. After I measures, it comes only 19.5 inch. I don't know what are the difference between 18.5 inch length and 19.5 inch length, but this flute is a 19.5 inch length. Here it is, from 0 to 19.5 inch length. You see, I don't know. This is an inch tape. You see, this is a 19.5 inch length flute. And come to the diameter of the flute. This is a bamboo wooden. You see, this is a bamboo wooden. Come to the diameter of the flute. Here it is. Maybe 1 inch dia our flute comes. This is the diameter of the flute. Okay. Here it is. In the Amazon descriptions, they say I order for bansuri. Yes, this is a bansuri. First of all, we check. It's a 7-hole flute. Here is a straight line. It's have 6-hole, and another one is here is in 7-hole. So I confirmed this is a bansuri. And second thing, I measured a length. This is a 18.5 inch. This is a 19.5 inch length flute. I don't know what is the disadvantage or advantage of the length difference between this 18.5 inch and 19.5 inch, but this is a 19.5 inch flute. Okay, then I don't, they won't give the diameter of the flute, but the diameter of the flute is 1 inch, perfectly in 1 inch. Okay, I confirmed this is a bansuri 18.5 inch flute. Then I going to confirm whether it is a C scale or not. That's it. This is the first thing I check. This is a physical check. So I checked in the flute. The flute is little bit correct. I ordered from the internet. That's it. This is for all the beginners. I hope this video is really helpful for the beginner, very first beginner like me. Hope all you enjoy this video. Think positive and practice make perfect. That's why only I buy this flute. I'm going to practice and make some sound. I am very much eager to produce the sound from this amazing divine instrument. Surely I'm going to produce the sound. Okay friends, I see you in next video with the amazing content. Thank you guys, bye.